May the God of hope fill you with joy and peace in believing, so that by the power of the Holy Spirit you may be abound in hope. John chapter 16, verse 7 through 15.
There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence. Tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves. When my heart becomes free and my shame is undone, your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord.
I hope that you enjoyed this presentation. Thank you for watching. Seven through 15.